nombre es Sam Plunkett, soy de Seattle y adoro el pollo frito.
Te pediré amablemente que no huelas mi pollo.
Así es como se hace en Seattle. ¡Familia!
¡Ay, por Dios, es el oso Freddy!
¡Con tu mano!
Otra vez, utilizaré la calceta de mantequilla.
Sure, yeah. I mean, if people would come up to me, I played like kind of a punky teen on TV. A girl would bend a juvie, and at the time I was like 14, but seemed more like a 7-year-old emotionally. Like I was very emotionally underdeveloped. So people are coming up to me being like, hey, Sam, like, and I'm going, hi, like just nervous. And they're like, oh, you're hot. Cool. Never mind.
I got a girl back home. You got a man, what you want? What you want? What these bitches want from a nigga? That's some DMX shit. I know them other niggas love tricking, also BMX shit, but not me. Now I'm sure you done heard about me. A black star, most deaf quality. Good so them bad hoes try me, they try me. This is Martin Luther King in the club, getting dubs. With a bad bitch in his ear saying that she down for whatever. In the back of his mind,
her explosion to Ariana Grande fame happened during our first kind of 20 episodes.
No.
And you know, she would have to miss work because she's being pulled in all directions. So she's got to do radio shows, she's got to do the Billboard Awards, the Grammys. She's performing with the Grammys. And I'm like acting on the show with a box because they decided that like for that week her character needs to be trapped in a box so she can go perform.
No.
And I was like, what the?